Hello and welcome to this short demo where we are going to show how the integration between Azure AD and Zendesk works for authentication purposes along with single sign-on or SSO. So essentially this is going to be a very quick demo. We have done an integration between the Azure Active Directory in the cloud and Zendesk in the cloud. We also have implemented single sign-on. The basic concept: Azure AD is going to be a repository for managing users along with their user credentials. AD is then integrated with local users. That's for local authentication. At the same time, Azure AD is also integrated with Zendesk in the cloud. So anytime you have a local user who wants to log into his PC or laptop, they will be entering the username credentials. These username credentials are also stored in Azure AD. We are not using a local Active Directory at all in this demo. So you're getting truly a centralized cloud-based Azure AD implementation. So we'll first show how a local user is able to log in inside of Azure AD. And then secondly, after he's logging in into Azure AD, he's able to also log into Zendesk help desk ticketing system without having to re-enter his credentials, which is basically single sign-on. So let me show our AD setup. This is basically Azure AD. We created a domain, and with that we have pretty much created users. And you see a bunch of users. These are all actually users which we had earlier in the local Active Directory based on Microsoft Windows server, that's Microsoft AD. And what we've done is we have migrated these users from the local AD to Azure AD first. So we have a list of users which are pretty much matching our local AD setup. The user which is of interest to us is called Altnix Admin. This is what we're going to use for the demo. So we see this user being available at this Azure AD. The second step we have done is applications. We have chosen Zendesk as a help desk that we want to use. So Zendesk has been registered here. So let me click on that. And once you see the integrations are all done using the APIs, and along with that, we also have the SSO enabled. Now, important thing here is to look at users and groups. Under users and groups, you see the listing of all the users. Under this listing of users, you have pretty much the entire AD structure available to you. And we are going to focus on this user, which is Altnix Admin. Altnix Admin has been given access permissions to Zendesk. So Zendesk, Altnix Admin, access permissions, yes. And the method is direct login. So this is what we are going to use for showing you the demo. So essentially what we have done is we have taken the local AD, we migrated to Azure AD first. Then we have integrated the local authentication with Azure AD. So you don't need to have to maintain credentials at two separate places. Everything is now centralized on Azure AD. Altnix Admin is able to log into his machine. That's what we're going to do first. So this is the RDP login screen for Altnix Admin. First step, let's log into my machine. So I get the login screen. This is our regular Windows login. This is in my office locally, but the password is still maintained on Azure AD. So I'm going to enter the password. Sign in. What this is doing now is checking for the credentials against Azure AD. And for this login to work, obviously the internet needs to be working and you should be able to connect to Azure AD. So the first step of integrating your local users with Azure AD is done, and that's working. What we do now is open the browser, and here we're going to log into Zendesk. So I'm going to go to my company Zendesk account, which is altnixhelp.zendesk.com. When I enter this, right now it will allow you to enter directly because single sign-on is enabled. If single sign-on is not working, you would be required to re-enter your password credentials, right? So let us try that. It's logging into Altnix Zendesk, and right now it has straight away logged into Zendesk tool without asking for any credentials once again, which means basically single sign-on is working. So just to summarize, we created a Azure AD structure. We exported our local users, local AD users to Azure AD, and then we integrated that with Zendesk for single sign-on. And you're able to see that the single sign-on is working without having to re-enter your password credentials. That's pretty much the end of the demo. So thank you. So any questions, you can always contact us, and we will be more than happy to help.